Hi, Gordon, Tool Guy here. Today we're going to start putting back the, we're going to put together the Yamaha TTR225. We're going to put the lower case together. What you don't see is about two and a half hours of cleanup. Now, again, we cleaned our cases, we've cleaned all the orifices, we've cleaned all the threaded holes, we've cleaned all the oil passages out. What we're going to do first thing this morning is go in and change out two seals. This is for the chain, the transmission shaft that'll drive our chain. This one is for our shift shaft. Okay. We're going to remove both of these with a seal remover.
We continue cleanup and get ready for our new seals. We're using a driver to install our seals. We install the crankshaft. We install the counterbalancer. We install the assembled transmission. The shift forks must be installed at the same time. Everything goes into place for the transmission. Turning the engine around for the camera, we show you how the shift forks engage with the shift drum. These grooved in the shift drum control the movement and position of all three shift forks. The position of these in turn controls which of the six speeds or neutral is selected. Forks are now fully installed. A few turns prove and confirm that we have the forks and the drum properly installed and assembled. All six gears are tested. Now, to clean for the final time before we apply case sealant, we're using brake cleaner and a towel to remove all oil and residue. My favorite method is to apply the case sealant with my fingertips. I apply a light, even coat on the sealing surface. The sealant is only one side. We let the case sealant tack for about 10 to 15 minutes, just until it's slightly sticky. We install our dowel pins. We add a little grease to the end of the transmission shaft to protect our new seal. We add a little grease to the inside of the seals themselves to protect from cutting and tearing when we slide the seals over the ends of our case assembly. We place our case halves onto the assembled waiting right-hand case. It's a perfect marriage. Our cases fit together like a glove and are now ready for the screws. We add our case screws. We start adding even torque to the case screws. We're then going to tighten each screw to a final torque of 70 inch-pounds after we've gone around several times.